Morning children, today we are going to start with the new reading lesson number 5 on page number 6. So open your books to page number 6, lesson 5. Have you all opened your books? Page number 6, lesson 5. So children, we will start from the first sound. A says A and B says B. A, B. Okay? The first line is, the ending sound word is ab. A, b, ab. B, a, b, bab. B, a, b, bab. K, a, b, cab. C, a, b, cab. D, a, d, dad. Children, this is D. They have given here D here. So it will become D, A, D, dad. M, A, B, mab. M, A, B, mab. T, A, B, tab. T, A, B, tab. Now, this is the ending sound word OB, OB. O says O, B says B, OB. K, OB, cob. C O B cob. F O B fob. F O B fob. J O B job. J O B job. M O B mob. M O B mob. R O B rob. R O B rob. S O B sob. S O B sob. Now this is eb, eb. Eb, eb. Eb, eb. Now there is only one word here, web. W, eb, web. W, e, b, web. Now this is the last line. U says a and B says b. A, b, ab. K, a, b, cub. C, u, b, cub. R, a, b, rub. R, u, b, rub. T, a, b, tub. T, u, b, tub. Children, this is the lesson which we have done today. I hope you have done your phonics well. And if you have not done it, so please revise it before doing these words. Phonics, A says A, B says B, sounds of alphabets, which I've already done with you. So please children, do it regularly and be safe and be happy. Thank you.